Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Want to try the latest iPadOS 16 beta? Congratulations, you landed in the right place. So follow my step. I'll show you how to update the iPadOS 16 beta on your iPad. Now let's check the iPad model in hand. If your iPad model is not on the list, it will not be able to update iPadOS 16. If your iPad is eligible, then you can follow me to the next step. Take iPad Air 5 for example. Before starting, you'd better make a backup with iTunes to prevent data loss. Let's go to Safari browser on your iPad. Then enter the address, betaprofiles.com. Then you can see the iPadOS 16 options. Hit it. Check out the latest beta version of iPadOS 16. Then tap on Install Profile. And tap Install Anyways. Select Allow to download the profile on your iPad. Then close the pop-up window when the profile downloaded. Now you can go to Settings and then tap Profile Download. Then tap Install to proceed. Select Restart your device to apply changes. After your iPad restarts, enter the settings screen again. Then go to General, Software Update. Well, you can see the iPadOS 16 developer beta appears here. Tap Download and Install. Then you can wait for the download. Try to keep a good network to help reduce the waiting time. Once downloaded, tap on Install Now, and soon your iPad will start to install the iPadOS 16 beta. Now we can see the hello screen. It means that you have updated to iPadOS 16 beta successfully. Let's check it out. Here we quickly complete these settings. Then go to settings to check it out. So cool. You can see iPadOS 16 beta is on your iPad now. It's easy, right? If you want to go back to iPadOS 15 from the iPadOS 16 beta version, I recommend you downgrade iPadOS 16 to iPadOS 15 using UltFone iOS system repair. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.